Andrew Olonga, the first black cricketer to play international cricket for Zimbabwe and one of the fiercest fast bowlers as well. His shot to fame was when he got Sachin out in a game in 1998. Henry Olonga, along with Andy Flower, stood up for the death of democracy under the regime of Roberto Mugabe. This meant not only could he not play cricket, he couldn't return to Zimbabwe as well. Olonga is now a singer and has released a couple of albums and also performs live.